Today, the city is putting the spotlight on updates made to a park on the old south side. Mayor Joe Hogsett stopped by Kelly Park today, checking out the improvements there. Our city put $4 million into that area as part of its Lift Indy program. $1 million of that went to the park, helping them add some new playground equipment, a shelter, and a fence. Pretty funny to see the mayor there on the slide like that. He's like a young kid. Love that.